everyone. Today I'm going to be doing a MAC lipstick haul and I am so excited. I bought a bunch of these lipsticks like 2 months ago in the hopes of doing a video and I have just been putting it off and I'm finally doing it. They've just been tucked away in my drawer. I've used a couple of them but I really have just been saving them to do this video. So I'm going to be talking about two of the newer collections. One is the MAC is Beauty and I just love this collection because the models were like sitting underneath hair dryers and I just thought it was so cute because I don't know if you know but I used to do hair so it was kind of just like, oh, I need to get this collection and I'm so happy that I did. The other collection I'm going to be talking about is their MAC collection. I love the retro matte formula. It's probably my favorite one that MAC has and I picked up about 4 of those different colors that I really, really like. I hope to, you know, buy a few more, but as you'll see, I've been obsessed with lipstick and I told myself that I can't buy any more. So anyways, to justify all of that, I'm doing a haul right now and I'm hoping to help some of you if you're trying to decide which color you should get. Okay, I'm going to start with the MAC is Beauty collection because that's what I got the most of and I really love this collection, you guys. It's so beautiful. And I'm going to start with the color that I'm wearing now. It's French Twist and it is a luster. I always have a hard time finding the right shade of nude because I'm so pale, but I think that this is perfect. I've worn it with on its own and with lip liner, with Boldly Bare and Rosy Rim, and I've loved it with both of those, so that's a great neutral. Okay, the next color I'm going to talk about is Catty, and it is what I'm wearing. I'm just going to put these on and then talk about them. So I love this, it's so beautiful. All these colors I feel like you could wear every day, no problem. So that is what this looks like. It's just kind of like a peachy nude color. Nothing too crazy, definitely one that I would wear just daily. It is also a luster, so it's very glossy and beautiful, and it's not going to dry your lips out. This is Real Doll, again, a luster, just such a beautiful pink. And I ordered all of these online, and when I got this one, I was like, oh shoot, I have so many pinks. But the good thing about this is I feel like it's much more sheer than the other pinks that I have, and it's just a beautiful everyday pink color to wear. So that's Real Doll. All right, you guys, this one is a little different. It's a little more bright, but I love it just as much. This is Real Sexy, and it is an amplified. And as you can see, it's just like this beautiful, peachy, bright, beautiful color. It is something that I feel like you have to kind of get used to seeing yourself with such like a bright lip. And I would probably wear a liner with this one, just me personally, but I really, really love this. And it's Real Sexy. When I first got these in the mail and I opened them up and looked at them, this was the one that I was like, ooh, I don't know if I'm gonna like that, but I loved the name. It's called Call the Hairdresser. And when I finally tried it, I loved it. It's like a dark, corally, kind of burnt, beautiful color. I think that this is so great for the summertime because it's bright and fun, but also like this would be so beautiful for the fall time. I like colors like this because I feel like you can really wear them all year long, and this is definitely one of my favorites, and this is called the Hairdresser. How fun is this color? I am so in love with this. It's such a beautiful, fun, bright color. It kind of reminds me of Candy Yum Yum, but this one is Silly, and it is a matte, so it's going to last a little bit longer, and it doesn't feel dry. You know, sometimes matte lipsticks can, can feel a little bit dry. Anyway, so this is just a bright pink. So beautiful. So what do you guys think about bright colors like this? Is it something that you would wear every day or just for special occasions? I'm not afraid to wear like a bright lip every day. I would definitely wear this like to the grocery store, even if, you know, I would look ridiculous. But I love this. It's so fun. So this one is Silly. Okay, this is the last of the collection. There are a few more, so if you want to check them out, be sure to go. It's just the MAC is Beauty collection. And I am so obsessed with this color. And I don't know if I could pick a favorite because I really love all of them. I could find a, you know, something to wear each of these two, some for every day, some for filming, some for this and that. But I think if someone said you can only pick one, it would be this one. This is Flat Out Fabulous and it is a retro matte. So that is what this looks like. It's just like a beautiful fuchsia, pink, bright, beautiful color. I think this would be a great color for every skin tone. I love it. I love it when I have a lot of makeup on. I love it when I'm not wearing much makeup. It's just a beautiful color. And again, it is Flat Out Fabulous. That is it for the MAC is Beauty collection. Now I'm going to move on to the matte. And this might be in that collection just because it is a retro matte. So you might be able to find this color in that collection as well. So I'm gonna take this off and get started on those ones. Okay, to start out the new matte collection, I'm starting with this beautiful color that isn't actually a new matte color. This is one of my very first MAC lipstick colors that I tried, but it was in my bag that was stolen. Someone stole my makeup out of Winston's stroller, so I had to buy all new makeup. Anyways, this is Please Me, and again, it is matte. So beautiful for every day. I really, really love this color, and I've seen it on a lot of different skin tones, and it is really, really beautiful. So that is what this looks like. This is Please Me. I definitely recommend this to anyone for just an everyday lip, and it stays on really good. It's still like creamy, but it's matte, and it lasts a lot longer, so yes. Okay, this next color is a beautiful neutral color. I get into the habit of buying pinks or orangey colors or even pinky purples, so I really wanted to try something different. And I really love this color. It is kind of sexy. Kind of sexy, kind of not, I don't know. So I really like this one. It's kind of sexy. I really have to thank the girl that worked at MAC for this lipstick because it is one that I really liked when I saw the swatches. And then when I got there, I was like, oh, well, I don't know. It doesn't really stand out to me. And I liked it, but she was like, you have to get this. Every blonde needs this color. And this is Runway Hit. And I agree with her. I think everyone needs this. It's such a beautiful, neutral, coral color. And it just looks so pretty. I really, really like this one. So you should get it. It's Runway Hit. I definitely saved the best for last with this one. This is my most very favorite color that MAC has made. I think it's beautiful. I was so excited when I put this on because I haven't ever found a red that I've really liked on me, and I am obsessed with this color. This is Relentlessly Red. I'm not afraid to wear this, you know, every day. I think it's such a beautiful look. I think it looks great with a simple eye or with a smoky eye. It's just such a pretty, pretty color. So, if I were to tell you to buy one of these colors, it would definitely be Relentlessly Red. Alright you guys, that is it for today's MAC lipstick haul. Let me know what you think and if you had any favorites. Also, I'd love to hear your favorite MAC lipstick, so leave it down below, then I can go buy it. Anyways, let me know. This is only my second haul video. I would love to know if you have any suggestions or different things that you would like to see, or if you like haul videos. I love hearing from you, and of course, I want to make videos that you guys like to watch. So let me know what you want to see. As always, thank you so much for watching. I love you, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye. Pay no attention to this little zit that is now just so irritated and growing. I'm so sorry, guys. Hopefully you can't see it.